Hello everyone, welcome back again to Mufasuke channel. Today we can learn how to use Arcadia Architectural 12. Okay, open your Arcadia software. You can click it and choose into Arcadia template. The next, I will create walls with these wall tools. You can click here, walls. And in it, I will click properties. You can change for wall thickness in here, like I will change into 15. You also can change for wall height by clicking at this point, and you can change in here to change wall heights. For this tutorial, I will set default for height, and you can click OK. The next, I will use from center point, you can click here, wall symmetry axis. You also can use wall edge. This is from in the left, and in here, in the right, you can use in center points. I will click at this point and you can move to the top, like I will set into 700. For default, Arcadia use centimeter for units. Okay, to the right here, I will set into 500. Move to the bottom, you can set into 600. Okay, to the left here, 250. And to the bottom, we can set into 100. Press C and then enter to connect into the base points, and you can press escape button to close this wall command. You also can see 3D view in this windows. So this is for 3D view. You can press middle mouse to use pen, or you can press left click hold to use orbit to see these models. Okay. The next, we can create walls again. You can click this wall tools, and I will create use this option. We can use a reference. I will click from this point and I will reference to the bottom here about 300, press enter, and you can click at this point. So it will be quite simple walls inside. The next, we create walls again from a middle point in here, and I will move into this point. You can press escape button to close this wall command. Now, how to create floor in these floor plans. You only click this floor and ground tools, you can click and it will be automatically create floor. If you want to create floor at this point, first we need to create reference walls or virtual walls. You can click these tools, virtual walls, and I will click from this point. Next, we can move into this point and click at this point. So we create virtual walls. And to show walls again, you can click this tool, floor on ground, click, and it will be apply walls in this area in here. Okay. The next, how to insert door. We can use door tools. You can click here door, and don't forget to click properties. With this option, you can change door dimension in here. Okay. For this tutorial, we use default. So you can click OK. And now to apply by clicking at these points, or you can use this option. We can use center between points, and I will click from these points, move to the left here, click. Okay, you also can correct again, use this option from these points, move into this point. Next, click again this option from this point, move into this point. Okay, now you can click here to close this door dialog box. To change orientation for this door, you can select the door and you can click this option to change orientation in verticals, or you also can change in horizontal by clicking this icon. We change again orientation for this door. Okay, with these points. The next, we click this icon, and the last door, you can change with this orientation. Okay, now we can apply windows into these floor plans. You can click here window, click, and you also can click properties to change the dimension for these windows, and you can click OK. In here we use a default, and to apply, you only select at this point, so it will be automatically apply. Click at this point, okay, in here, or you can use this option again. Click from this point, move to the right here, and then click from this point, move into this point. So it will be apply windows. You can see this for Windows, we can see in 3D views. Okay. The next, you can apply settings into these floor plans by clicking these settings tools. You can click. Okay, the next, we can click from this point. We can set settings for manual from this point. Click at this point and then move into this point. You can press Escape button to close, so it will be automatically correct settings in this floor plans, and you can see in the 3D view. Finally, if you want to correct roof, you can use roof tools in here. You can click and you can set for kernel wall, this for height, and if and pitch you can change in here. For this tutorial, I will set 0 for kernel walls, and you can first, we need to create new level for these roof tools. You can click bolding in here and click add level for the name. Use default level 1 and you can click OK. Make sure level 1 is selected, and then we can create roof. You can click use kernel wall 0 and click OK. We can create from this point, move into this point, and move to the bottom here, and let's move at this point. You can press Esc button to close this roof tools. So you can click no, and it will be automatically applied into the object. So we already correct this simple roof, and also we have this sketch for this roof. The next, we can apply dimension into these floor plans. You can click level 0 and click a description menu. The next, you can use this option, dimension entire drawings. You can click and it's okay. We can use default settings and you can click OK to apply. So it will be automatically correct dimension in this floor plan, you can see. Okay. Enough today for Arcadia Architectural version 12 basic tutorial for beginner. If you have any question about this tutorials, you can comment below this video.